क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स यू कैन सॉल्व, सेवन्थ एट्थ नाइन्थ दिस थ्री आर डिफरेंट, सो आई एम सॉल्विंग हियर एट्थ. So in eighth question, you are having 0.14616 divided by 72. So you can directly divide this 0.14616 by 72. As you can see, first we are having 0, which is smaller than 72. So it will be 0. Then next we are having decimal, so just write, take decimal, then bring one down, one is smaller than 72, again we have to write 0, so next we have to bring 4 down, again 14 is smaller, we can't divide, so 0, so then bring 6 down, now 146, simply we can take 72 2 jar, 144, so you will get 2. Then bring 1 down. So again 21, this is less than from 72, so not divisible, so we have to take 0. Then last one is 6, so 72, 3 ja 216. So 0.00203 is required answer. Then next question is same, 0.6227 divide by 1300, same process you have to follow. Clear? Then the last question is 6.3 divide by 0.3 square. So first 6.3, then this 0.3 square means what? 0.3 square means 0.3 into 0.3. Clear? So now multiply 0.3 and 0.3. So you will get 6.3 upon 0.09. As I told you, you should have a whole number in denominator. So in this we are having two places after decimal. So we have to multiply by 100 upon 100. So this will make two jumps. So 1, 2. So it will be like 630, then 9. 9 1 ja 97 ja 63, 90 ja 0. So answer is 70. Clear? So like this you have to solve question number 6. Question number 7 is easy, you can solve. The first question, one question I'm solving from there. 0.5 into 0.06 into 0.007. So 5, 6 ja 30, 30 into 7, 210. Clear? Now you have to count number of places. So in this we are having one place, in this we are having two place, and in this we are having three place. So one place, two place and three place. Total 6 places we are having, and only we are having 210. But after decimal we should have 6 places. So first I will write 0 point. Now 3 places I am having. So I have to write 6 places. So 3 zeros I will add. So 0.00210 will be required answer for this question. Next is question number 8. Question number 8 is again same question which you can solve. Question number 8, 6th I am solving. 0.2 cube into 0.05. You can also solve by 0.2. It can be written as 2 by 10 because after decimal you are having one place, so it will be like 2 by 10 power 3 into 0.05 can be written as 5 by 100. Clear? Now 2 upon 10, 2 upon 10, 2 upon 10. into 5 by 100. So don't perform any cut up here. 2 2 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 8 5 ja 40. Then 10 into 10, 100, 100 into 10, 1000, 1000 into 100, simply 10,000. I was thinking I had said 10,000, it will be 1 lakh. Clear? Now, you can cut this 0, no problem. Then you are having 4 upon 10,000. Now, 4 zeros are there. That means after decimal, you should have 4 places. But you are having only 4. So, 4, then 0 point. You should have 4 places. So, 1, 2, 3. As you can see, 0.004. 4 places after decimal. So like this you have to solve question number 8. Clear? Then in question number 9, find the cost of 36.75 kg wheat at the rate of. Simply you have to multiply. Then question number 10, same you can solve. Question number 11, first, second, third, fourth is same, you can solve. Fifth one, I am solving. 7.5 into 40.4 divide by 25. So first you have to solve bracket. So multiply 7.5 and 40.4. So you will get 303. And that 303 you have to divide by 25. So 303 divided by 25. 25 1 ja, 25, 5. Next is 3. 25 2 ja, 50, 3. Then remaining 3, decimal means 30. 25 1 ja, 25. Then 5 will become 50. And 25 2 ja, 50. So 12.12 is your required answer. Then question number 11 you can solve. In question number 12, 15 identical articles whose weight is 31.50 kg. Simply divide 31.50 by 15. You will get required answer. Then question number 13 is the product of two numbers. Let two numbers are A into B equals to 211.2. If one of this I am taking as A, let A is given 16.5 into B equals to 211.2. Now here you are multiplying, so on that side you have to divide. So B equals to 211.2 upon 16.5. So you are having one place after decimal. So multiply by 10 upon 10. So you will get 2112 upon 165. Now you can divide this and you will get 12.8. So this is your required answer. Question number 14 you can solve. So your exercise 4C is over now.